Phil's here at Thuggy.com. We out here chilling at the Blind Pig at the Raekwon Show. We talking with the man Zamoto over here. This is Jason over here, man. Tell the fans about yourself, man.
I'm Jason, the buyer for the Blind Pig.
Now, man, but tell me a little bit more. What made you want to get Raekwon up here at the Blind Pig?
He's in the Wu-Tang Clan. And I love the Wu-Tang Clan.
Who's your favorite during the Wu-Tang? Who's your favorite?
Ghostface.
Yeah. I mean, how do you think about the show that you did up here last time?
It was great. Second time.
Now for future shows, what else people got from Wu-Tang coming to show?
No Wu-Tang. Let's see. Clips. KRS.
Blueprint, baby.
Wiz Khalifa. Am I saying that right?
Yes, sir.
Off the top of my head. One Below, CD release party for Law. A 10-year anniversary party in January.
Yeah, but Blind Pig been open for 10 years now?
Blind Pig's been doing hip-hop for 10 years.
How long has it been open in general?
30 years. Wow. Plus, more than 30
years. They own Ann Arbor.
Yeah.
So, I mean, what inspires you to get so many people to come here to do shows, man? Do they like the venue?
They must, or they wouldn't keep coming.
Right. Yeah. Exactly, man, because when you out there, man, there's so much energy and vibe that you get from it.
Yeah. I wanted to say, man, it was so calm tonight, but then the show, it had an arc to it.
Right.
So, that's pretty special.
Now, how long you been doing promoting, man? How long you been doing this for?
The Pig for 12 years.
Wow. Okay. This is your job and you love it.
Yes. It's an honor.
What got you started? What got you like, man, you know what? I bring a hip hop artist here. What got you started? What are you doing?
I had a job and then I decided I needed to do music or be a bum, either or. And so I chose music and I lucked up on the Pig. That was 12 years ago. I've been posting for 12 years.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Another question I want to ask before we got here. Put me here at Thuggy.com. We all gamers. We all play video games. What you playing on right now?
The shooting game.
Which one? The big one
that just came out.
Come on.
Code of Honor.
Oh, I'm talking about Modern Warfare 2, man. Yeah. Modern Warfare is Call of Duty. What's your ranking at, man? What's your rank?
I don't even know. I ran through that drill and I'm working on it.
It's all good, man. Well, like I said, we out here through the Blind Pig. We got more to come, man. These guys here have been treating us with mad respect. We love out here. We'll see you next time. T-Bills here at Thuggy.com. Later. I wear my jeans. They 42s. They starched and they creased.